Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to try post-processing our prints by hydro-dipping. I watched a video on YouTube and wanted to try it out at the warehouse. We have several different spray paints that we are going to try it with. Before we start, we need a tub of water. After that, we can spray the paint directly into the tub of water. Let's start off with some blue paint, and then let's spray some yellow paint in for some unique pattern. Now we dip the PLA print into the paint and plunge it right through. Afterwards, shake any extra paint in the water away, so when we pull it out, it doesn't stick onto the print. The blue doesn't look like it worked very well on this one. Let's try another one. This time, I won't use the blue, but I will use the other colors. So let's start with some white and yellow. Now dip our print in and then swirl it to get the extra paint off. This coat is a bit light, so let's try a second dip and see how it will turn out. Let's try to make a more unique pattern as well. Now we just have to wait for it to dry. Here's the finished product. The yellow seemed to have stuck on fine, but the blue on the other hand doesn't look that good. It looks like it dried up too fast and it also doesn't stick on well. When you also rub it with your finger, it comes straight off. The yellow seems to have stuck on nicely though. The second one on the other hand didn't turn out like the blue paint, but actually came out nicer than I expected. All the colors have stuck on nicely, although for some reason there are a lot of bubbles on the surface. Maybe the bubbles are from how I dipped it into the tub of water, but I guess it adds to the unique pattern that we have. Other than that, this one I guess turned out pretty nice. Well, there we have it. We tried hydro dipping PLA prints and it does work, but I'm not very good at it, so I can't make it come out nicely. I may also be dipping it wrong into the tub, or I'm just missing a step to the hydro dipping process. Or it could be the spray paints that we are using that is causing our prints to not come out nicely. But that's the end of our experiment today. If you liked the video, please give us a thumbs up. And if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experiments we'd like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.